Behold, the Plagueburst Mortar, the fearsome weapon of the Plagueburst Crawler. The Plagueburst Mortar, with its parabolic arc and monstrous range, rains down destruction upon the enemies of the Death Guard Legion. Each time a shell explodes, it releases deadly clouds of corrosive spores and diseases, annihilating all within its wake. Once this monstrous weapon fires, no sanctuary remains, as these vile spores seep through even the strongest defenses. Hated by all, even by the demons of Grandfather Nurgle, who regard them with great suspicion, for where they strike, there is only death. There is no rebirth, only eternal death, where the Plagueburst Crawler leaves their mark. And by doing so, it is anathema to the very nature of the Lord of Pestilence, Grandfather Nurgle. Witness the horror of the Plagueburst Mortar, a bringer of endless death and ruination.